Peruvian Connection has specialized in the use of alpaca yarns for 4 decades plus. So that makes us kind of experts in this field of alpaca. Over the years, since Peruvian Connection began, which was back in the 70s, I have been to visit several alpaca, either ranches or fields where alpacas were grazing. I lived in the Andes. I lived there off and on for 2 years, 3 years, but a solid year. The thing that's important about that is that I came to appreciate alpacas really from the point of view of the people in the Andes who raised them and who lived with these animals. We came into being as a result of a business that was started packing in my suitcase one alpaca sweater for my mom. When I first went to Peru, that is really what snagged me. That's really what whetted my interest in the fiber alpaca and also just anything to do with Peruvian artisan production. It was the textile tradition. We were truly among the first to popularize alpaca as a fashion fiber. Peruvian Connection was awarded the trademark that was only applicable to the very finest alpaca that was produced in the world. We became, with this award, we became the first ambassador in the United States to represent this fiber. And it isn't an annual award. We are still the first ambassador of this really, really high-grade, fine-grade fiber in the country. Tremendous honor, but it's wonderful to be recognized and have the support of those yarn companies that have made that all possible. And those people I share the award with because they are responsible for actually executing the beautiful collections that we are very proud to offer at Peruvian Connection.